It shone pale as bone as I stood there alone, and I thought to myself how the moon that night cast its light on my heart's true delight, and the reef where her body was strewn.